Hello Windows Universe, Michael with the Windows Club. In this video, we will look at some options you have if the disk cleanup tool is stuck on Windows Update Cleaning. We will link an article in the description that will go much more into depth. Remember to always create a system restore point before making any changes to your computer. The first step would be to try and run the disk cleanup tool and see if that does the trick. Then you can try running the DISM tool. Open a command prompt as the administrator. Type in DISM space slash online space slash cleanup as one word hyphen image space slash restore health as one word and hit enter. The DISM may take a few minutes to run its diagnostics and to fix things. After that, restart your computer and see if the problem has been corrected. If not, it might be a program that is interfering. Run the disk cleanup in safe mode. If it works then a program is interfering with the disk cleanup tool and you'll have to manually go in and figure out what the culprit is. Then you can try and delete the contents of the software distribution folder. Open a command prompt with administrative privileges. Type in net stop bits bits. Then type in net stop WUAUSERV and hit enter. Then you want to go to the file manager and go to Windows, the C drive, then to Windows, software distribution. Select the files that you're after and delete them. Once the file is empty, go back into this command prompt and type in net start WUAUSERV and hit enter. Then type in net start bits and hit enter. After that, restart your computer and see if the problem's corrected itself. Now, did any of these fixes help for you? Let us know in the comments down below. For more articles about maximizing your Windows experience, go to thewindowsclub.com. And if this video helped you, give us a thumbs up and subscribe, where we are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.